good morning. And welcome to the Gospel Show, right here on WDM 98.5 FM. I just had to give y'all a little part of the Mighty Clouds of Joy, Order My Steps. Right here on WDM 98.5 FM. And the Echo Airs, but I choose to worship on WDM 98.5 FM.
Shout and dance.
Palmer and the Memphis Shop with a new single, Why Do We Sing, on WDM 98.5 FM.
My story, my story, my this is not the end.
Companies make their money? Well, think about this. If you owe $25,000 on five different credit cards and you make your minimum payments every month, here's what it's going to cost you. Are you sitting down? You'll shell out over $13,000 in additional interest, and it's going to take over 13 years to pay off your original $25,000 balance. That's how they make money. Now it's your turn to fight back by calling the Debt Solutions Network. We'll work on your behalf to reduce your debt. We specialize in credit cards, retail store cards, and medical bills. We promise we can and will reduce your debt. Call right now for a free 15-minute debt analysis. 800-593-0297. 800-593-0297. 800-593-0297. 800-593-0297.
Thank you.
Choir with Stir Up the Gift. Coming up next, y'all, is Edward Stevens in the Golden Gate Cathedral Choir. Well, he'll make a way. Then Larry D. Reed with Smile on WDM 98.5 FM. Keep it locked. Edward Stevens in the Golden Gate Cathedral Choir on WDM 98.5 FM.
Forever. Just came in. This special announcement is for business owners and leaders of organizations who've been waiting for the right time to build. General Steel has made it impossible to wait any longer with rock-bottom prices that could save you thousands. That's right, General Steel, America's leader in pre-engineered structures, is offering buildings at prices you will never see again. Don't miss these prices. A 50 by 100 for under $30,000. You heard right, that's 5,000 square feet under $30,000. Manufacturers, if you need a larger building, try a 100 by 100 commercial building for $129,000. You can't afford to rent with these prices. Imagine a 70 by 100 foot church building for under $69,000. With the economy improving and interest rates still at historic lows, you can't afford to wait.
Call 800-917-1316.
800-917-1316. 800-917-1316. Are you getting squeezed by the economic downturn? Hey, you are doing fine. Then, all of a sudden, you're having a tough time paying your family's credit card bills. Maybe you were downsized or even lost a job, but you still owe 10 grand or more in credit card bills, and you just can't afford the minimum payments anymore. We're here to help. We are the Genesis Debt Partners. We know the secrets to negotiate better terms with your creditors. Make a free 10-minute call right now and learn how we can help you get out of debt. 800-297-9142. If you owe 10 grand or more in credit card debt and you want to learn how you can pay less and get out of debt faster, call right now. 800-297-9142. 800-297-9142. Get out of debt now. 800-297-9142.
Sugar, 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 sugar.
Butler with all things on WDM 98.5 FM. Yes, I'm going to stay with this worship for a minute. Just know that you can't do nothing without God. Nothing without God. Stay with the worship on WDM 98.5 FM, William Murphy.
Thank you. It's no question of your greatness, no searching of your power. Oh, the wonder of your glory. To you, 40 years is but 1 hour. Your knowledge is all encompassing. To your wisdom, there is no end. Oh, for you alone are God. You are God alone. Your mercy is everlasting. Your truth is here always. You are He who was and is to come. Who is He that can number your days? You flung the sun to burn in space, and the night's moon bows line from day.
Come unto the King, Son of God.
to hear the fruit of your lips right now, the fruit of your lips. Open up your mouths right now. You're on holy ground. Come on, come on, come on. Press on in, press on in. I wish I had somebody that would help me press, press. Come on, let's go into the holies of holies. Come on, let's minister to him right now. God, we worship your name today. God, we give you glory and honor. Hallelujah, God. There is none like you. There's none like you. I wish I just had a few folk that would open up their mouths and just begin to bless you. Come on, give them the fruit of your lips. Now, don't tell them about your problems. Don't tell them about your troubles. Just begin to minister to our God. Come on, open up your mouths, everybody. Open up your mouths. Lift up those hands. Lift up those hands. Come on, begin to minister to him. Minister to him. Tell him, God, you're God. You're the only God. You're the only true God. You're altogether lovely. You're altogether wonderful. There is none like you, God. I don't want kisses to you. I want to embrace you. I want to show you how much I love you. Come on.
Sometimes discouraged, but not defeated.
I just want to stay there for a minute.
Cast down.
Just worship with me. I just want to stay there for a second.
Not destroyed. There are times I don't understand, but I believe it's turning around.
Thank you. people would be very upset with me. They told me to go back to some old stuff. You know, it's not like remembering where you came from. I like to go places, but I'll never forget where the Lord brought me from and where I got my beginning and where y'all showed me how much you love me. And it was something that goes like this. Who can hear your body? Who can make you whole? And when the victory comes, here's joy, he'll uncover. Nobody.
They got
say, because I'm Jesus, all I gotta do is say, peace.
Armstrong. Y'all, I gotta take you back to the great Walter Hawkins with Be Grateful on WDM 98.5 FM, Warner Murphy Media Broadcasting Station. American singers. Be Grateful on WDM 98.5 FM, highlighting Pam Armour and the Memphis Shop with their new single, Why Do We Sing? The Memphis Shop, Why Do We Sing? Y'all, I gotta get out of here. Thank y'all for listening. And if it's the Lord's will, I'll see you tomorrow. But I'm gonna end this with the Williams Brothers, but I'm still here. Keep it locked. You listen to WDM 98.5 FM, a Tawana Murphy Media Broadcasting Station. God can do anything but fail. And remember, God won't take you where He can't keep you. Have a good day. I'm
said that.
You're still here.